Hi, so it's Tony with this afternoon. For those in the UK, you can probably see out the back there if I'm not just in a huge halo of sunshine. What happened to the sunshine? It just disappeared. It was beautiful when I went out this morning, went and visited my mum, come back, and it's absolutely chucking that down. So one of the things I want to talk about today is had a number of questions on the group and direct on how to start and what to start with, where to start. So there's an important principle here in that when you're starting anything, be it a diet plan, exercise plan, or you're trying to get anywhere with exams or anything, if you don't know exactly what you want to do, then you won't get there. So if you just come up with an idea of, I'd like to lose a bit of weight, the chances are you will never ever achieve what you want to do. So if you put that in some context, often people have an incentive and then they really get there. So one of the common ones is a holiday, which is why we do the beach blast. You have things like weddings, things like that. Or if you say, I'm getting married in 3 months' time and I want to fit in that dress, 9 times out of 10, people will get into that dress and they will look great. Because they've got a specific target, a specific date, and they know exactly what they want to achieve and why. So if you don't know what you want, the first thing you can do, and it's in all our plans, all the different diet programs we offer, and the training exercise plans as well, is what I want you to do is really think over what is it you're trying to do and why, and then use that as your base. So if you just say, I'd like to lose a bit of weight, that's so vague. And by when? Do you want to lose a stone? Do you want to lose a kilo? Do you want to lose, 5 dress sizes? By when? A year? 10 years? 10, 15 months? Who knows? So be very, very specific. And you've really got to understand why you want to do it. So if someone wants you to lose a bit of weight to go away with them, chances are your heart's not in that. And what have they got to tell you for anyway? But if you specifically want to achieve something, then the chances are you will. If you think back when people were trying to give up smoking all the time, it was always families and friends saying, oh, you've got to give up smoking, you must give up smoking. And everyone always failed. When it got to a stage where society changed a bit and there was more pressure on people and they were looking at their own health and they wanted to achieve it, then all of a sudden everyone started giving up smoking. It's because they specifically had a target and knew exactly what they wanted to do. So first things first is if you don't know what diet plan to use, you don't know what you are after, sit down with a blank sheet of paper. Or if you're on one of the courses, download the templates. But if not, blank sheet of paper and just try and map out what you want to do and why. And if you know specific, then that's great. So if you're, a size 40 stomach and you want to get to a size 32, or you're a size 18 dress and you want to get to a size 12, be very, very specific over what you want to do and why. And then if you understand that, chances are you will get there. But you need, that's your first step. Second step is a date and how you're going to progress. But we'll go through that later. But the key thing is you really need to know what you want to do and why. That's the first thing. If you don't know what you want and why you want it, you will not get there. And that's my tip for the day. Thank you.